you've got wooden floor, a mat, because it's going to help keep the gymstick end nice and still. If you've got carpet, then there's no problem. So what you're going to do is stand on one side of your mat and place the gymstick on the opposite side. Now whenever you put the gymstick onto the floor for any of the exercises, you want to keep the gymstick as angled as possible to begin with. Okay, where we're going to go today is we're actually going to open that arm out. So we're working posterior deltoid, back of the upper arms. So make sure that there's enough tension, that there's no wobbly bands, and that you're opening the arm out to the side. So with this particular exercise, we're going to do it for 30 seconds. Now, if you want the music to go with it, powermusic.com is where you want to go. We've released a whole bunch of releases each month with Power Music. Really easy to access, really easy to download, and inexpensive. So if you want the music to go along with this, which I highly recommend, then grab the music from powermusic.com. So, placing the stick on the floor, a little bit of tension, your arm starts down here, you open the arm out, keeping it nice and straight. Bring the arm back down to the thigh. So it's an open, out, open, out. And you're going to feel this towards the back of that shoulder, and also the tricep. Keep the arm straight. It's really important that you're not bending the elbow in and out. That will be a very, very different workout. So, arm straight, out. And making sure that when your arm is in its longest position, the stick is still on an angle, and that will keep the base of the stick nice and still on the floor. So then, in the music, we usually have a little break, and then another 30 seconds begins, and we increase the intensity by adding the opposite leg lift. So now we're working the back of that shoulder still, arm stays straight. Notice that now the hands are not going to the hip anymore. And that leg is lifting out to the side. So now we're working through the lateral part of the hip. If you lift the leg up high enough, you'll also feel your abdominals starting to work. And you want to keep that arm nice and straight. Not easy to do, because you want to bend the elbow to make it easy. So then with the music, with another short break, and we start off with our third and final exercise. We start with the knee up, and you're going to kick the leg out. Kick the leg out. As you can see, the stick is almost vertical as we do this exercise. Try to keep the arm as straight as possible still. You may need to add a bit more tension on, because the range of motion is going to be a little bit shorter than the arm. And you want to lift that leg up high to the side and kick out. Allow the torso to drop sideways as you take the arm and the leg out. So after that, your arm's going to be well and truly done, because that's where the emphasis is going to be, on the upper body. Lower body gets a bit of a workout in the second and the third exercise. Simply then, listen to the music. It's got another short break, it's about 20 seconds long, and then we'll repeat the whole process on the opposite side. So a very simple exercise to get into. Just make sure you have a nice stable surface, like a mat or carpet, to keep the stick still on the ground. And that's this week's Gymstick tip.